Whoopee! We found the circus parade.
Shit! They look like giant turkeys!
Whoa! They've turned them into catapults! Man, those grubs are twisted!
Here comes some more!
People, let's find him. I need Prescott alive. All this going on and we're worried about Prescott?
Prescott knows where Marcus's dad is.
Whoa. That's gonna be one ugly can of worms.
Save your strength, Baron. I'm gonna need you to recover a message for me.
Coming, Jace.
Hey, the cavalry finally showed up.
Here comes some more.
Thank you.
Let's get down there.
Oh, thank God. Anyone got a hemostat dressing? I'm out. Dom, give me a hand. Press down here and hold it.
Don't expect too much conversation. One lung's collapsed, his chest cavity's filling up.
Can you hear me?
I hear you, Sergeant. Where's that chat you promised me?
Where's my goddamn father?
The desk! Azora!
Then I'm supposed to know what that is?
No. It's a research facility. He's been working there. Queen Mira captured it days ago.
God damn you, where's Azura?
Marcus, come on.
Encryption. That old bastard. He'll be...
He's gone. Maybe there's something else in your father's message. We've got to find a data reader.
Who was he talking about?
Hoffman. The bastard is Hoffman.
Spit it out.
Look, Hoffman's been hanging on to that data disk he stole from Prescott back on Vectis. All those goddamn months I spent trying to crack the encryption for him, we still didn't have a friggin' clue what was on it. Well, I bet it's the data on Azura, and that unlocks it. We have to get it to Hoffman and crack that disk.
He's at Anvil Gate. That's a hell of a long journey, Marcus.
I hate to interrupt people, but we got visitors!